Oh, hello. It's me, your best friend. Your computer. We do so many great things. We have so many adventures. Remember last week? I stayed up all night and helped you with your homework. Oh, you got an A+, didn't you? Of course you did. We do everything together, and you don't have to move from that comfy chair of yours. We play games, too. Remember winning solitaire last month? That was so exciting. I noticed your new glasses. You never had those before. They look nice. Those are because of me, aren't they? You just spend so much time with me. Oh, look, Caitlin's talking to you. Oh, hi, Caitlin. You never see her anymore, do you? Remember when you used to go shopping with your friends? Yeah, you don't do that anymore. You just go on eBay together. It's so good. So fun. There's a lot you don't do anymore. You don't watch TV. You don't play sports. You don't go to the movies. You don't even call your friends on their birthdays. You just write on their Facebook wall, like everyone else. I'd say you're a bad friend if you weren't so good to me. Wait, no, I didn't mean it. Come back, please. I'm so lonely without you. Yes, yes, thank you.
Oh, that was long boat ride.
Oh, this must be Canada. Debtor, welcome to Canada.
How do you know my name?
Don't worry about it. Let me show you around.
Okay.
Whoa, what is all this stuff?
This, Tanner, is technology. With this stuff, you can know what shows are on at a certain time at night. You can know what fast food joints are open and where they are. You can even know what sales are on at certain stores. Isn't it great?
Yes, it is. Let's move on.
Okay.
Whoa, what is all this?
This is even more technology, Tanner. With this, you can get all the latest media and news. And with this, you get all the latest digital entertainment, such as video games and movies. And with this, it's technology on the go. With this, you can communicate with anyone, anywhere, and bring your games, music, and videos with you wherever you go. Now that you know everything you need to know about technology, feel free to explore Canada and enjoy your stay.
Whoa, what's wrong with that fish?
That fish is sick from water pollution. That happens when technology companies don't know what to do with their waste, and so they dump it in the ocean, thus killing all the fishes.
That's horrible!
It is, but there's nothing we can do. It's up to them.
Oh, why is it so hot out here?
That's global warming, Tanner. When technology industries don't check their emissions, it all goes up in the atmosphere, causing the greenhouse gas effect. This heats up the world as a whole and impacts animals and humans alike.
That's horrible!
It is.
Whoa, what is all this junk?
Tanner, when technology becomes broken or obsolete, it ends up here because there's no actual way to dispose of it.
So it just stays here forever?
Sadly, yes.
That's horrible!
It is.
I've had enough of this technology. I'm going back to my country.
Welcome to the Roar Sports Center Edition. I'm your host, Matthew Patterson. Now let's take it to the field to co-host Connor McClain for a pre-game analysis.
We're here at 2010 OFSA recording the boys' field lacrosse championship.
single day I can live. A single breath I could take. I trade all the others away.